Leicester insist they have not received a bid from Chelsea for Riyad Mahrez. Reports had suggested the Stamford Bridge club had offered £45 million for him and that he was on his way to his London to complete his move to the Blues, but it seems that is not the case, and for now Mahrez remains a Leicester player. By Jordan Seward for MailOnline and Laurie Whitwell for MailOnline Published, 1336 EDT, the 31st of August 2017, updated 1436 EDT, the 31st of August 2017. It has been a while since Riyad Mahrez was spotted anywhere, but Leicester are clear in stating no bids have yet been received for the Algerian on deadline day. Several reports have suggested the Leicester winger was on his way to Stamford Bridge to seal a £45 million deal, but that doesn't seem to be the case just yet. Antonio Conte has expressed interest in the winger and is hopeful of getting the deal over the line in what has proved to be a frustrating few days in terms of transfers. Leicester have not received nor accepted a bid from Chelsea for the winger Riyad Mahrez. Mahrez is keen to leave Leicester, and reports suggested he was moving to Chelsea for £45 million, but no one at the King Power Stadium has been notified of any official offer for the 26-year-old and are unaware of a deal being sanctioned. Mahrez has been at the heart of speculation throughout the window and handed in a transfer request earlier in the summer amid interest from Italian outfit Roma. We reported the Algeria international had stepped up his efforts to force a move away from the club when he was granted permission to leave his national team's training base to finalize a move. Antonio Conte is also interested in Danny Drinkwater and offered £30 million for the midfielder. Hay was pictured with a fan at a Paris Charles de Gaulle on Thursday, but his destination is unknown. It was understood he was heading to Stamford Bridge to complete his move to Chelsea, but as things stand, he is still very much a Leicester player. Craig Shakespeare is set for a busy deadline day, with Danny Drinkwater's move to Chelsea also hanging in the balance. Conte had launched a third bid for the midfielder worth up to £30 million, but Leicester are unwilling to let him go for that price and are holding out for an increased figure.